Alright, HYMK Property Place is back again with another home tour in the Western Singapore. And this project is called Westwood Residences, located along Westwood Avenue. And before anything, let's take a look at the view outside the good-sized balcony first. Alright, where I'm standing right now, you have beautiful views of the swimming pool. Usually, if the property has a pool view, there is a chance that this unit will be facing the neighboring block, and this property has a very comfortable distance away from the opposite tower, and that gives you more breathing space. Before I show you the interior, let me just share with you about this development. Westwood Residences is a joint development by Koh Brothers and Heaton Home, and they both have a very strong background as property developers. This development sits just beside the landed housing enclave, so while you drive home, you will probably have the feel of cruising through a very private vicinity. For amenities wise, you are just about 8 minutes walk to Gek Poh Shopping Centre and about 7 minutes drive away to Jurong Point. The nearest upcoming Gek Poh MRT station, which is expected to be completed in 2026. A lot of you will probably be thinking, why is this property up for sale now since it has yet to meet its 5 years MOP? Well, this property has gotten the special approval to sell, so the buyer has to comply with the EC eligibility before they can buy over this home. I'll share the EC eligibility at the ending part, so stay on with me. The asking price for this 4-bedder property is 1.23 mil. If to meet its full MOP, this property could probably hit 1.3 mil or more. Now, if you were to be looking for a property in this area, the next comparison will be the Flora Vale, which TOP in year 2000, a more mature development. Although there are still some price and specs differences, Westwood has a longer remaining lease of more than 90 years, and the PSF is about $1,067 based on the asking price. In terms of the renovation wise, as this place is just a 3-year-old home, basically you do not need any further renovation. But if for more mature development, you will have to take into consideration its renovation costing. So if you have a budget of about 1 over mil to work around, this could be a great choice. Okay, so this 4-bedder property is very suitable for big families and even for multi-generation living together. Let's take a look at its living and dining hall. Full stretch of customized carpentry on one side, and if you are someone that loves to hide all your things away and keep them out of sight, then this customized carpentry I think is gonna be to your liking. TV console that comes with storage and display for your keepsake or travel souvenir. As for my client wise, this will be the transformer, and this I think is the rabbit family. Linked to a low-height cabinet with a full-height mirror, and this part will be the dedicated dining area. And then a 2 full-size of shoe cabinet. So if you have a lot of shoes, this size should work well. Moving towards the kitchen side. This kitchen is nicely spaced out. U-shaped top and bottom kitchen cabinet with appliances like the 3-burner stove, the hood, the oven, and the dedicated space for the fridge. This tempered glass panel here is a good choice when it comes to cleaning up after cooking. Next to it will be the laundry yard, and there is a washer here, and you can fit in a dryer if you need to. There's also a small bathroom here, and the household shelter will be on this side, usually converted to a storeroom. So if you are doing heavier cooking, there's already a glass panel door here for you. Before I leave out something, there's a storage cabinet here, which is also the DB box. It is really a good time-saving process to buy over a property that is already nicely renovated. So before I show you to the bedroom, I just want to add on about this development. If you love cycling, you must hear this out. Westwood Residences is the first ever bike team development in Singapore with a mini velodrome located within the compound. There is also a bike connecting trail, a secured cover bike garage, and a bicycle maintenance area. Other facilities like indoor gym, a pavilion area with hot plates and grill for you to host a barbecue function, and there's also a clubhouse. There are many more other facilities here for the residents to enjoy. Okay, now let's see the room. Okay, this is the size of the master room. The owner has customized a full-height semi-walking wardrobe, which function also as a divider. So if either the husband or the wife need to head out to work in the morning, your partner won't get disturbed. And it can fit in a queen-size bed with a single-size bed right beside too. Something different about this property, it has two balconies which are hard to come by. So this one here is a slightly smaller one than the one at the living hall. Good for you to wake up to the beautiful pool view, or you can do your yoga here if you want. So most of the room here are nicely spaced, and as we move on, this will be the bedroom 3 and this will be bedroom 2. And for bedroom 3 wise, you could actually fit in 2 single size beds. And if you are familiar with the room size in today's market, this is considered a good size layout. 4 ceilings with LED lightings are already done, and the floorings is still in good condition. Wardrobes are all fabricated by the developers, so there's not much things that need to be done. And here's the common bathroom, which is the Jack and Jill concept, and is shared between the 4th bedroom. Come, I'll show you the entrance to the bathroom. So this is the entrance. You can come in from here. Good fittings with a standing shower, all in good condition, as this place is only 3 years old. The land size for this development is 186,052 square feet, consists of 9 blocks and a total of 480 units, ranging from 2 to 5 bedrooms. And there are only 98 units of 4 bedrooms out of 7 stacks with this same layout. Okay, we are almost at the end of our home tour. I'll just elaborate a little bit more on EC criteria. Executive condominium and private condominium works differently. For EC, these are the few basic criteria. First, you have to be a Singaporean and you must form a proper family nucleus. You need to be at least 21 years old at time of application, and your average gross monthly household income must not exceed $16,000. You must not own or dispose of any private property within 30 months, and you must not have bought directly from HDB twice, which include resale flat with CPF housing grant. Alright, if you're interested in this listing, give us a call to arrange for an actual viewing. Thank you for staying here with me. I'm Maggie, HYMK Property Place.